Why'd you stand me up yesterday? Question mark.
Hi.
Hi.
Any sign of billionaire Tyler?
No, not yet. I guess he's late.
Less than 2 hours before the moon reaches zenith.
We will find a way to reach Nancy.
So when Temperance lights that candle, it'll release a puff of smoke that makes her tell the truth?
Yes, but the wick needs to be wet, so I have to give it to her now. This spell should last an hour or so, but that's more than enough time to question her. Temperance! Hi. I know you were busy with last minute arrangements, so I grabbed your candle for you.
Thank you. Always the star pupil.
I try.
Welcome to the Long Night Ball. Let's begin our candle lighting. This is a Horseshoe Bay tradition on the longest night of the year. Normally, we would each light our votives from this altar candle, but in the spirit of togetherness, let's pass the light along instead.
If he looks that good without clothes.
Yeah, well, I thought Nick was my soulmate. But ever since we called off the wedding, I've been wondering if that's true. I mean, what if I never knew I was capable of being with anyone else because he's been my only healthy relationship? Nick.
Hey.
Yeah?
I think something went wrong with your truth spell. George just blew up her relationship, and your friend Nancy is either super horny or has no filter. Why can't I stop talking?
So you know that pair of socks you found in the freezer? I left them there by accident, and I blamed Leo.
I figured. Also, I didn't accidentally shrink your fish shirt in the wash. I threw it away.
Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Temperance must have used her candle to somehow douse everyone else's. We are being compelled to tell the absolute literal truth, even if we try not to. I've been outfoxed. Huh.
You figured out the candle ritual. But guess what? That dress isn't your gala.
And no, that's a lie. You look great in it. Excuse me.
God, I'm a disaster whose ambition will never match her skills. Also, do I have B.O.? I swear I'm nervous and smelling garlic.
Okay, Bess, focus. You smell a little, but I have deodorant in my clutch, and Temperance got hit too, right? You can still interrogate her. She can't get her hands on that ore. It's too important.
Wait, you know what the ore is?
The metal is culturally and historically significant to my community. One ancient medallion even believed it could heal wounds. I didn't say anything before because working with that metal is considered a closed practice. It's private. So please don't say anything.
No, I swear I won't, okay? And I won't let Temperance desecrate tribal land to get to that ore.
It's been bothering me all day that you didn't tell Nancy I was staying over last night.
I was scared to tell her. My last relationship after her mom died did not go well. I made a lot of mistakes. I just don't want to disappoint either of you.
But trying to protect Nancy and me just infantilizes us both.
Is Tyler here yet?
No, he's running late, double booked. Why do you seem so intense?